get you, girls.
So we left LA bright and early after packing a very full car. Had a pretty flat drive for a while. Spontaneously decided to stop in Vegas for a quick pic. Then back on the road where we ended up driving through a really cool gorge in Arizona. As the sun was setting over the mountains, we couldn't help but pull over and take it all in. Then we finally make it to what we thought was our Airbnb.
Well, we got to where our Airbnb told us we our destination.
And there's nothing fucking here! And we don't have any gas left! I'm freaking out!
There's nothing here! We're in the middle of nowhere in Utah!
We made it! Thankfully. Next mission was how to open a bottle of wine without a corkscrew in a Mormon's house.